Max, it's me, Shrey.
Wow! What happened to your hair?
There are no barber shops open. What can I do?
It's the lockdown. I hope this lockdown will be over soon.
Relax.
Oh my god, baby, like today I feel I've been so productive. And you know why? Because I exercised, I read, I meditated, I had that meeting, called my mom, called my friends, made healthy food, bought the mascara I always wanted, watered the plants, ordered the food. Oh my god, I feel so much better. And what about you? How was your day? What did you do? Amazing opportunity, Shrey, because you're finally gonna be able to do all those pending tasks I always asked you. Okay, so time to clean, time to build the bench on the terrace, time to fix the shaky shelves. Maybe you're gonna need this also for the terrace, right? You also have to fix the door in the toilet. And I really want you to build that thing that we bought in IKEA you never built, you remember?
Oh no!
Oh. That's it. This cannot go on. हाँ, मोदी जी के ऑफिस से बोल रहे हैं, जरा मेरी प्राइम मिनिस्टर से बात करवा दीजिए प्लीज. अच्छा बिजी है तो उनको एक मैसेज पहुंचा दीजिए, ये जो लॉकडाउन है ना ये जल्दी से खत्म कर दे, बड़ी प्रॉब्लम हो चुकी है यहाँ पे. मैं कौन बोल रहा हूँ, मैं इंडिया का बहुत बड़ा यूट्यूबर बोल रहा हूँ, 80,000 सब्सक्राइबर है, उनको मैसेज पहुंचा दीजिएगा. ठीक है, थैंक यू.
कैन यू स्टॉप मेकिंग दिस साउंड?
व्हाट? व्हिच साउंड?
लाइक दिस. This sound.
What? That's me breathing. I can't breathe.
Oh, whatever, no. That's annoying.
So you have a problem with me breathing now?
It's just the way you do it. It's so annoying.
Ah, this lockdown, I'm done.
Monday.
Baby, what's for lunch?
Paneer butter masala.
Okay, yeah, I like paneer butter masala.
Tuesday.
What are we having for lunch?
Paneer labab ka.
Paneer again? Okay.
Wednesday.
Babe, what are you making?
Kadhai paneer.
Paneer again.
Thursday.
Babe, what are we having for lunch?
Shahi paneer.
Could we have a salad?
No.
Friday.
Babe, what are you going to make for lunch?
Paneer bhurji.
Oh, paneer again.
Saturday.
It's lunch time. What are you making?
Paneer makhni.
Oh.
Sunday.
Babe, it's lunch time. Wait, let me guess. Let me guess what we're gonna eat. Let me guess. Paneer?
Yeah, matar paneer.
Oh my god, today was such a heavy day, so many meetings. Wait, is this how you're working hard?
Oh no!
I was just taking a 2-minute break.
Like,
I was just
Dude,
I was on meetings all day, and the moment I take a 2-minute break, you have to come in. I was just taking a break, chill.
Oh really? Because all the times I come out and watch you working, that's all you're doing. Is this how you're working hard?
No, it's just a coincidence. I was taking a break.
Oh man.
This lockdown, I'm...
Whoa,
don't come in like this. Wash your hands for 30 seconds. Gloves? Where are the gloves? You should have washed the gloves. Oh my god. Sanitize the door handle.
You're so excited.
And whatever you bought, don't eat it for 20. Just for 2 days, don't eat it.
Can you chill?
आज रात 12 बजे से घरों से बाहर निकलने पर पूरी तरह पाबंदी लगाई जा रही है.
Yes! No more office, no more party, no more going out. I can finally chill at home. Thank you, Modi ji. Thank you. आपने lockdown announce करके मेरा बहुत फायदा किया है. Thank you. Netflix, here I come.
Yeah, sure. Okay, bye bye. Baby, So today at 9 a.m. we're gonna speak with my fam. At 10 a.m. we're gonna speak with your fam. At 11 a.m. we have the like pre-lunch drinks with friends, and then we're gonna have lunch on Zoom with these other friends, you know. And then I think you have your friends from India like that you wanna speak to. And then at 2 p.m. I think we gotta speak with my brother. And then afterwards, I think at 3 p.m. we gotta speak with your sister. Okay? Oh my God, this is such an exciting time.
Babe, You're getting ready, and why are you wearing such nice clothes?
It's the event of the day.
What is it? Are you going out somewhere?
Of course, I'm going out throwing the trash.
What?
Yeah, you gotta have to feel great during this lockdown, no? Yay! Time for my favorite time, Netflix time with my baby.
Yes, what do you think we should watch?
So I really want to watch something bright and cheerful and uplifting. Maybe like a Bollywood movie where everyone sings and there are many colors and they dance.
I was thinking of watching the new Sacred Games episode on Netflix.
What is that about?
Murder and suspense.
You always do this. How am I gonna feel better if we always watch that?
That's what I wanna watch. I don't wanna watch your bubbly thing.
But we need to feel better, you know? Like, there is a pandemic out there.
Come on!